keep an eye on the rogues.
I'm on the move. Cover me. I spy some cultists.
Open. Watch my back.
Peter, shut the hell up!
That was the most heroic thing I've ever done.
We're still alive. That's what matters.
Got your back.
After you. All right, let's get going.
This fucking music's torturing.
Let's do this.
Thank you.
Watch my back.
Ready when you are, boss.
Out of here, Johnny Law. I know my rights. I ain't doing nothing wrong. I am Charlemagne Victor Beauchamp. Now, if you require more brevity in your day-to-day life, you can just call me Sharky. Welcome to the Disco Inferno, man. It's my special place where I can just be me without the prying eyes of my PO or witnesses or law enforcement types such as yourself. Here is where I am free to unleash my fire and mayhem in a pants-free, consequence-free environment. I have pants on now, yes, but who knows what the next half hour, 45 minutes hold. You'll never take me alive! You're not here to arrest me? Cool. Sorry.
Face seat is bad news. She's got all these druggies doing crazy shit.
With you, 100%.
Hey, man, then come on over. I was about to put on some tunes. Have a BBQ. Right. Got a sweet-ass sound system rigged for 110 decibels of the hottest music ever created. Every time I crank it up, man, those dipshit cult angels, they just come running, and I can't tell if they love it or hate it, but I'm telling you, it sure is fun to melt their faces off. And don't worry, man, the angels, they's already brain dead. I'm just giving them a glorious send-off to disco heaven, man. You want to help? It's good fun, man. I promise not to tell anyone. We don't even have to wear pants or nothing. I supply the music, and I use the flamethrower to make them dance, and you use your, I don't know, whatever it is you got. Let's just burn this mother down.
I'm moving.
small cop and cool like you. What can I say, amigo? You and me, we got chemistry. We're like a freaking team. All right, get back out there, man. Call me next time you're taking on the Angels.
I gotta agree.
Sharky Beauchamp's that went tits up, I'd be a fucking millionaire. Still, he's a fighter. And he don't have any love for Eden's Gate. Beggars can't be choosers, I guess.
All these colors. Welcome to the Bliss. I know you've heard stories about me, that I'm a liar, a manipulator, that I poison people's minds. Well, let me tell you a different story, a true story. Once was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die. And then she met the father. He gave her hope and confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given purpose. One day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman, who very much wished to live, was scared. The father told her this was her test. He would have faith in her if she had faith in him. So she closed her eyes and left. The father kept his word. The path to Eden is clear to those who have faith.
Walk the path.
You must have faith. Let go. I I will give you purpose. I will set you free. Do you feel different? Do you feel alive? The first step is always the scariest, but we all have faith in you. Follow the pilgrimage. Walk the path. I'll see you soon.
This whole place is really starting to creep me out.